Dagan here from PMTVUK, and this wondrous beast is an Orange TH30. And look at it, it sounds as good as it looks. The TH30 is an all-valve, super versatile head from Orange, which pumps out 30 watts, but it's probably the loudest 30 watts you've ever heard. 30 watts on this is definitely loud enough to fill a very good size venue, but you can attenuate it down, which I'll touch on shortly when I get into the specs. This is one of the more modern amps from the fine folk at Orange, and it gives you that orange tone. Orange have a unique way of giving you a wall of sound, like a wall of fluffy saturation. You can always tell when an Orange amp is being used. So a big wall of saturation, but the note definition is still there. So with, like I say, some fluffy, fuzzy amplifier, you just get like hit with a G chord and just a big face of G. With this, you get that G chord, but you can pick out all the individual notes as well. And you can on any Orange, whether that be the Crush series, all the way up to the Rock of Herbs and whatnot. The TH30 is a two-channel amplifier. There's a clean sound and a distortion sound, and it's the easiest thing in the world to use. There's only six controls, three controls for each. So on the overdrive channel, you get a volume, a shape, and a gain. The shape is the same control you'll find on the Thunderverb amplifiers. It goes like scooped to boosted mids. It's like a mid scoop thing. You can't get a bad sound out of it. You can't get a bad sound out of it. The clean channel has a treble, bass, and a volume. So there's no massive volume on the clean channel. It's just filled with headroom, all the headroom your head desires. Four gain stages on the dirty channel and two gain stages on the clean channel. 12 AX7s in the preamp section, EL84s in the power amp section. There's a tube buffered effects loop on the back. There's an optional foot switch so you can switch between the channels if you don't want to use the switch on the front. When it comes to turning it down as well, like I said before, there's built in somewhat of an attenuation. So on the back, there's a little switch which goes from using all four power tubes down to two. That drops it down to 15 watts, and you can do that even more. On the front, there's where standby, full power, or half power. You can really, really make this sing at a lower volume, like in a rehearsal room or even in a bedroom. I say bedroom, I don't know how many of you have Orange half stacks at the bottom of your bed, but if you wanted to, and while the half was asleep, you still probably could go. But I'm not here to tell you what to do in the comfort of your own bedroom. So in this video, we're going to hear some dirty sounds, some clean sounds, and we try and be as versatile as possible. Go through the four gain stages, play with the clean channel. I have an Ibanez tube screamer on the floor as well. It tightens everything up every now and then on the dirty sound. So yeah, let's get into it. This is an Orange TH30 in all of its wonderful glory. The shape is halfway up. The gain is at 1 o'clock, and the volume is at 9 o'clock. That note definition and the sustain and the gain you get, it's not like turning on an overdrive pedal for that saturation and sustain. It's just Orange. It's what Orange do best. There's a lot of overtones happening. The frequencies kind of run wild with Orange amps when you play these big chords, because you can hear all the overtones and all the rich harmonicness happening. So many stupid guitar words, I know, but they're just fantastic. Let's see how the setting right now handles the volume in your control on your guitar, volume control of your guitar, because these amps are very responsive to what's hitting it, whether it be an overdrive pedal, your pickups, the way you pick, or the volume of your guitar. Turn up, you just get that wonderful. It's so good. It's the best thing in the world. Now let's show you the shape control with a generic kind of rock tone with a gain at 1 o'clock. So the shape's at noon. Let's turn it down. And up. You can't get a bad sound out of this bloody amp. Turn the gain down and show you what it sounds like a bit clearer, let's say. So this is with the shape up. Listen to the mids change as I move it. Put the gain down. You hear the gain stage kick in there. From between like 9 o'clock and 11 o'clock. I mean, that clean air sound. So touch responsive. When you turn the gain up, obviously it's in orange, so it does this. What song's that again? That's an orange riff. That's Mastodon, isn't it? Let's play with shape control now and move it down the way. There's a lot of noise happening because I'm very close to this amplifier and there's a lot of gain. Turn the shape control up now. Definitely chugs. Now let's do what a lot of folk do and use a boost like a Tube Screamer or a Boss SD1 with the gain down and the level up to tighten it all up. A lot of times when you see people using Orange amps live, there might be an overdrive pedal somewhere in the chain to tighten everything up. Because like I say, there is a lot of dynamics and you can hear the notes, but sometimes it does get a bit fluffy for metal. These are great metal, but sometimes they need a little bit of a helping hand. So this is with a Tube Screamer with the drive pretty much all the way off, the levels at 1 o'clock and the tones all the way up. This is with it off first. On. So yeah, there's a lot of gain on it, and you can tame it with the tube screamer, but this is just the general, like the intro tone. Let's hear some clean tones with the TH30. So much headroom, it's unbelievable, and it's got that lovely kind of snap to it, which almost gives you like an acoustic kind of, it's not acoustic, but acoustic kind of. So bloody responsive, it's crazy. The bass and treble do what it says on the tin. The bass was slightly up there. It's a beautiful sounding acoustic clean channel that takes pedals extremely well, again, because I said that headroom before. If you have an overdrive pedal that is like your core tone, like a Friedman or a Black Star Department 10, this will lap that up and work in conjunction with it to give you a very unique, your own signature tone, essentially. Such a sweet sounding album. Let's end with some dirt now, because we can. It sounds unbelievable. Thank you. My hands are all over the place because it's one of the hottest days ever here in the UK and I'm a sweaty mess, but I don't care because I love this Orange TH30. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTVUK here on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music related content. If you want any more information on the Orange TH30 or any Orange amp for that matter, click the link in the description box down below and it'll take you to PMTonline.co.uk. We are playing music today on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter and TikTok. Give us a like and a follow to see pictures of these with nice filters on. I've been Dagan and I'll see you next time.